This is what's called a caterpillar. The caterpillar is a very fascinating creature, as it is one of my favorites. Ignore that ringtone. Ignore like everything except my voice. Today we are gonna talk about these creatures and how beautiful they truly are. Boom. Two caterpillars. Quite fat ones, actually. They love to eat leaves. Although, I do not have any leaves. Well, except for my leaf. These creatures are quite strong. They can easily lift a leaf. This is what a container full of caterpillars looks like. They are quite fascinating when there are very many of them. They look fascinating. I do actually have some leaves. Not that many, but I have enough for these caterpillars to enjoy their experience. Or they're just so stressed out they're having a panic attack. Either way, it looks quite nice when caterpillars are poggy. Nose caterpillar. As you see, some of the caterpillars are having literal strokes, but it is okay, because, well, yes, you understand, when caterpillars are having strokes, they're actually not having strokes. They're just being poggers. This is one of my favorite caterpillars. The fat boy.
Big Jumbos.
He is very poggers, as he is cute. Now it looks very much like a painting. Oh, and there comes a big boy as well. It seems like big boy has taken a dump. Weird. Fat boy and big boy are very good friends. This is very poggers. You should check out Snus Mumriken on TikTok if you want to check out him. But I can say he is SpongeBob, so yeah. You can decide if you want to watch Snus Mumriken's videos. They're pretty flasking terrible. Okay, now I'm gonna say goodbye to my green little friends here. They have a big life. for them. I hope they don't die. So yeah.
Here, sad moment.
Here are my little friends. You can see them now. And I will put them here.
Very sad moment.
Yes, indeed, Snusmulligan. Very sad moment. Wait, there is an ant there. What the F are you doing, Snusmumring? Sadly, I'm gonna have to say goodbye to my little friends here. They were good friends. My goodbye. Box is this
little... Goodbye, Bertilsson den fjärde.
Yeah, there is one more last caterpillar here. And I need to get him too. Because, yes. Goodbye, everybody. It was nice having you around.